this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
First day of the competition, always a special day, and of course for universal optimism.
You know, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often, and a different feel from the standard routine, and this creates a whole new excitement, and let's get to it.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
I'd be hard-pressed, Peter, to find a defensive midfielder better than Wilfred Ndidi. His defensive numbers have been amongst the best in Europe's top leagues, and I just love his attitude, his determination, his dedication, and his decision-making. He knows exactly what to do and when. A real unsung hero.
OK, interesting. Sambo Anguissa.
Sambo Anguissa. Oh, that's a key interception.
It will be.
Ndidi. Back into the middle.
Played in by Lookman. And it's hoisted clear. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Ndidi.
Lookman. Sambo Anguissa. And it's Nkulu.
Trostekong.
And it will be
Chukwueze.
Aina. And it will be
Aina.
Now it's Chukwueze. Lovely bit of skill.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
That'll be a throw-in.
Now it's Osimhen.
He's had a shot!
It's their first effort on goal.
Now it's Osimhen!
Cameroon can counter promptly here.
Looking for the runner.
Can he latch onto this?
In comes the corner. Punched away.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Sambo Anguissa. And it's Nkudu. And it's Nkudu. It's Nkudu.
Now it's Sambo Anguissa.
Well, it's a look of bewilderment. His touch deserted him at the key moment.
Oh, what a dampener that was, just when we were hoping he'd turn up the heat.
Trostekong.
Ndidi. Lookman.
Osimhen!
Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
And it's played forward. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Troost-Ekong. And it's Iwobi. Sends it forward. Oh, that's well spotted. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Osimhen. Abubakar. No, that's been intercepted. Lookman. Ndidi. And here's Iwobi. Iwobi. Osimhen. Decent hit! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Nigeria really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Well, that is one way to stop him. Ndidi concedes a free kick for that. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. And that has left him in a heap.
Osimhen. Lookman,
Ucham, and it's Abubakar, turns back here, probably the best option, Aina, and it's Iwobi, here's Ndidi, moved on forwards, gets good distance on it, played out wide into space. Gets his pass away. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
And they've got a throw. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. And he's forced to go back. Okulu. Ucham, played out to the right. Heads it! And he's done it!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting. Yeah, to see it unfold as succinctly as that, it looks telepathic.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
Chukwueze. Aina. Troost-Ekong. Nkunu gets it away. And the danger is cut out. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Osimhen.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Tries to get it clear.
Tolo. And it's Nkudu. Nkudu,
who's on a run down the left wing. Solid defending, refused to be out-muscled. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Nchan. Now it's Nkudu. That's very neat. This might... Can he finish? Goal! They have heard the starter's pistol and come racing out of the blocks. His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him and his response absolutely critical.
Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional. A moving genius.
Cameroon have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Forwards and with intent. Chukwueze knocks it out wide. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days, all part of a forward's duties.
Iwobi. Chukwueze. Passing nice and neat. Lookman. And that's a good ball. Closing in on goal. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's gone direct. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now.
Hops for safety. Nigeria are already two behind. Awful start. Nice bit of trickery. Sambo and Gisa. Now it's a Boubacar! That's a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Sambo and Gisa with the short one. Shapes to shoot! They are rampant! And they are cruising away! A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Played out wide.
Now here, up to meet it! Away from immediate danger. Oh, this is a great position. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. It will be. Now it's Osimhen. And it's Iwobi.
Tolo.
Still very early, but the scoreline makes for grim reading here.
Osimhen. Now it's Chukwueze.
And he's heaved it away. It's a throw. And it's Iwobi. Out to the left it goes. Gets the shot away! And that's been lever clear. He's felt that, hasn't he? Nkudu.
Sambo and Gisa.
Lovely ball into space.
It's good movement we're getting from that front line. Very flexible.
Yeah, really easy on the eye too, yeah?
Very much so. It adds more variety to their attack and asks more questions of that defence. Cat and mouse at its best.
Now it's Nkudu. Sambo and Gisa.
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Aina. Trust the call.
Move forward and quickly so. And he just whacks it away. Now it's a Abubakar. Over to the left.
It has been an extraordinary start to the game. The gap already three.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. That's tidy. Interesting ball. Swung over. Cleared away.
Abubakar tearing after the ball here.
Lookman. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. And it's Abubakar.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
And Cham.
Oh, great. and he should have made it four.
Yeah, but the two that closed him down merit the praise of a job well done.
Cham.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Now it's Osimhen. Cham, long ball out to the right, aimed in towards the centre.
Well, from experience, I can tell you, he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Chukwueze.
Lookman. Up towards the flank, and that's aimed into the middle. Tries to get it clear. It will be great hit, and the keeper has done enough. Top stop.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
Aina, that's really well controlled. Ndidi. Played out towards the right wing. Choose. He's got a hit! No, not quite. To the right.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Now it's Abubakar.
There's the shot! No mistake! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
And he's done it again! He's got his second!
Cameroon tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Lookman.
Muscular approach does pay off here. Abubakar now on a hat-trick. Dinks one through.
Averted for now.
Now it's Nkudu. Defending of the desperate variety. Crossed in again.
Great leap!
It wasn't a great header in the end.
First time!
Sambo and Gisa. And it's Nkudu. Oh, he's picked out the runner.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Trust the call. Nigeria really can't go chasing this game too soon. Any rash decisions now could see them lose it.
Nkudu is in a really good position out wide. And he just whacks it away.
Here comes another cross.
Sambo and Gisa. The defence proved infallible then, and that won't be the last they'll see of him. And it's Nkudu. Cham played out to the left flank. He's got away. Cross goes in there, and there's his chance to lead the counter. Aina. Great defending, strong and determined. Chance to break.
Tolu.
Now it's Nkudu. Now it's Nkudu. It's a good ball and he could be in. No way through, so back it comes. Played back in. And here's Abubakar. It's Abubakar! And he's missed it.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Aina. And it's Iwobi. Shifted upfield. Spread out to the left. Back into the middle.
Sambo and Gisa.
And it's Nkudu. Oh, he's taken off it. That's really well played. Ndidi. Nicely intercepted. It will be. Here's Ndidi. Forwards and with intent.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Lookman, and it's Abubakar, fiddles it through, Abubakar, oh, shooting chance! He scores!
How many, just how many, the gulf in class is vast!
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
And with that, the hat-trick is complete.
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
Looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Played out wide into space.
Ndidi.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. Not enough accuracy on that pass.
Sambo Anguissa.
Out to the left it goes.
Uncham.
Spread neatly.
Nkudu.
And he's in a really good position here now.
Can he find the finish?
No, that's just wide.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Ndidi
sends it forward. The message is clear, none shall pass. And that's been levered clear.
Sambo Anguissa.
And it's Abubakar. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Chukwueze, Aina, Trostekong, Lookman desperately trying to get onto the end of this one. Didi.
Sambo Anguissa.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Moved on forwards. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
He's lost the ball there, great tackle. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he's managed to get rid. And it will be a throw-in.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but will it really prove productive?
Oh, well played, well played.
Chance! It's in!
And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Lookman.
Ndidi.
Now it's Osimhen. Clears it out of harm's way. Nigeria have it back and they can go again. For Chukwueze. Chukwueze. Osimhen.
It's a mistimed tackle and it is a penalty.
So a big chance now from 12 yards.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that's about as cheeky as it comes by going right down the middle. It may have backfired, but it's worked for him this time.
Nigeria have a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Approaching the half-hour mark. Played into the middle. Chukwueze. And it's played forward. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising,
but it turned out that that was not the case.
It's a pretty loose pass. Some good work on the right flank here.
Chukwueze, Aina,
and no, that is pretty much the end of that. Can he get onto this? Oh, sweet feet. Great ball, and he's in here. And it's Nkudu, hit into the middle. A spectacular effort. And that's why.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Lookman.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Cham. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Out for a throw. And it's hoisted clear. Lookman.
The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement.
And Cham. It's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card. I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Osimhen. Ndidi. Played back in.
Keeper beats it away, and out to safety. Iwobi.
Move forward, and quickly so. And it's Iwobi,
just eases him off the ball.
Cham, well timed, excellent interception. Now it's Osimhen.
Sambo Anguissa.
Over to the left. Ndidi. And it's Iwobi.
Osimhen.
Osimhen! Not out the best in the keeper.
Osimhen controlled that with such ease and really ought to have followed it up with a goal.
It's a good spell of possession, this. The pass wasn't good enough there, and he knows it.
Lookman.
Cameroon looking to pass their way through. Shot a goal! He has done it! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Four in the game, he is the man. Didi. Trostekong. Played out wide into space. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Aina. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Goalkeeper's ball. Nkudu, Cameroon finding their passes.
Lookman.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
You can never be short of runners into space. As long as the space left behind is filled. When it's delivered early like that, defenders just can't get themselves set.
That's going to go a long way. Now it's Osimhen. And the keeper can swallow it up.
Osimhen just had too many bodies around him. He would have done remarkably well to score from there.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Ooh, a delicate chip through. The less said about that pass, the better.
Lookman.
They get a throw in. Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Sambo Anguissa.
Nigeria are still behind as we reach out for half time. Ndidi. And Iwobi. And it's Iwobi. Chukwueze. It's a good ball and he could be in. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Ndidi. played out to the left flank. Oh, it's played into the area. Knocks it away. Nkunku. Sambo Anguissa. Iwobi. Ndidi. Out to the left it goes. Lovely feet. And it's Iwobi. Iwobi has got himself a free kick. And straight into the wall.
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Challenge just a bit on the firm side.
Real chance!
He's put it wide. Shifted upfield. Ndidi. Now it's Osimhen. Over to the left. Oh, he's found support out wide. Showing good feet. And he's got his cross in. And he's there to clear it. Defenders on the back foot. Fiddles it through. He's in plenty of space here. Oh, nice touch. Spread neatly.
And the shots!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Oh, he's kept it out. That's a great save.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Sambo Anguissa goes short. Now it's Nkudu. Now that's a fine challenge. And now they can spring out of defence. Now it's Osimhen. The referee's awarded a free kick. Take by the keeper, he's read that well. Trust the call, and it will be Aina. Well read, nice interception. Looking for the runner. Nkudu providing an outlet on that flank. Tolo. Lovely ball into space.
Nkudu can put it away! It's a goal! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Well, it's a goal fest. And the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
How many more does he want?
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Ndidi
looking to hit the front line, just eases him off the ball.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Sambo and Gisa. Nkudu has it in a wide position.
Well, not the worst attempt. A little technical tweak should help the quality.
Aina. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Chukwueze.
Osimhen!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty.
Nigeria presented with a golden opportunity here.
Formality.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
They're still trying to make a game of this.
Sambo and Gisa.
It's a poor pass, too easily intercepted. Oh, he's picked out the runner.
That's positional gold, the utilisation of space.
And that's been leave it clear. And the counter-attack is on here for Nigeria.
He is through here.
Chukwueze.
Here's the cross. And the keeper's in command.
And it's Nkudu. Nkudu. Tolo.
Strong running down that left flank.
Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Now it's Ncham.
Abubakar.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Lookburn!
Oh, that's a lovely bit of skill there.
Hits one!
Played out towards the right wing. So, what can they make of this? Now it's Nkudu.
Oh, that's nice.
He's tried one! And he's heaved it away.
Sambo and Gisa.
That's a good run down the left. Aimed in towards the centre. Spread out to the left. And they can counter here. Tries to get it clear. Tolo.
And the counter is on.
Nkudu's cross. Played back to the goalkeeper.
Sambo and Gisa.
Tolo. Sambo and Gisa for Abubakar. Knocks it out wide. Sambo Anguissa.
Out to the left it goes. Nkudu could try cutting inside here.
OK, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Interesting ball.
Now it's Chukwueze.
Defence has got rid of that.
It will be.
And it's played forward.
Here it is, crossed in.
Cleared without complication.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
They've got it again. And he's forced to go back. Well, they could break here. Good spot, he's seen the run. Gets good distance on it.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Now it's Nkudu. Uncham.
Cameroon looking to pass their way through.
Lovely ball into space.
Crossed into the middle. Knocks it away.
Now it's Nkudu.
Nice control. And that's played in low.
Chukwueze. Uncham,
Sambo Anguissa,
Nkudu in acres of space out wide.
Towering header! It's in! They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves. And you can't blame them.
Trust the call. Here's Ndidi.
Moved on forwards.
Tolu.
Forwards and with intent.
Sambo Anguissa.
Sends it forward. Ball's gone out of play. Passes short and sharp. That's good play.
Uncham.
That's good defending, very good defending.
And he's there to get it away.
In comes the delivery. Great chance! He's taken off it, that's really well played.
And here's the chance to counter.
Now it's Chukwueze. Ndidi.
Hangs one in. Delicately.
Aina.
Tolo. And it's Nkudu. Move forward, and quickly so.
And it's Nkudu.
Nkudu not easily shrugged off the ball.
Uncham.
Nice bit of skill, and he's away. And the referee brings the first half to a close. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue. Gets things going for the second half.
Nigeria can show their manager and their fans how much grit and spirit is actually in this team. The right characters can rescue a situation like this. I think we're about to discover if they're present.
Ndidi.
For Chukwueze.
Cham.
Sambo and Gisa.
Tolo. Referee's given a throw.
Chukwueze. And it will be.
Chostekong.
Aina.
Chostekong.
It's an inviting looking ball back.
Nkunu did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
And Sambo Anguissa. Well, the counter could be on here.
Ndidi.
Played out wide into space. That's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. Oh, it's a promising build-up. There's plenty of really nice passing.
In it comes.
Gets up to head it!
Not the worst header in the world, but nothing comes of it.
All you'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Will be.
Lookman.
That's been cut out. Well played.
Over to the left.
He's making a real surge on the left.
Lookman.
Now it's Osimhen. It will be Aina.
Oh, super ball!
And it's Iwobi. Another pass just keeps it ticking over.
And the shot!
And that is thrown over. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Searching ball that into space. Osimhen. It will be.
He's in! Can he finish?
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Ndidi. Nigeria have a free kick.
He's gone for goal!
Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Iwobi.
Lookman!
And play for a goal kick. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Lookman.
Hops for safety. Chostekong. Nkunu cuts it out.
Nkunu.
And here's a...
It's a Boubacar!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
They've played it short. Played out to the right.
That'll be a throw.
It's a decent-looking cross.
Tries a shot!
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Aina. Here's Ndidi.
played in with accuracy.
Sambo Anguissa.
Oh, can he get onto this? Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be.
Lookman.
Now it's Osimhen. He will be.
Oh, that's neat.
Now it's Iwobi.
Abubakar.
Sambo Anguissa.
Nkulu up towards the front line. And that is out of play.
Sambo Anguissa.
Now it's Ncham.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Now then, the ball's come loose. Very nicely done.
Oh, that's a fine interception.
Ndidi.
Lookman. Here's Ndidi. Played out wide.
That is lovely. Wheels and the finish.
It's hoisted clear. Clear away.
Cameroon can start a counter here.
Sambo Anguissa.
Nkudu.
Tolo.
And here's Abubakar.
Ncham.
Sambo Anguissa.
Lookman.
Here's Ndidi.
Troost-Ekong.
Pinged towards the front line.
Nkulu.
And it's Nkulu.
Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
Lookman.
Nkudu was only too happy to help out in defence.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
And he's found the run. And that has been clubbed away. Drives it in. Knocks it away. That's very neat. And that's been lever clear.
Lookman.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
Nkudu. Nkudu!
Oh, impressive strike.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Aina.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, as you'd expect, Peter, that defence ought to know when to...
That's clear cut, it's a free kick.
Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning.
Now it's Osimhen.
And he'll shoot here!
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Oh, that's a key interception. Aina.
Look, they've had their chance to regroup and rethink. Now they've got to stir a revival.
He could be in here.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Lovely feet.
Fired in. A real chance to break.
Didi. Now it's Osimhen. Now it's Chukwueze.
Oh, it's come loose.
It will be. Played out to the left flank. He's in plenty of space here.
Gets into some space.
Oh, that's nice.
Swings it across. Oh, that's not going to find its target.
In once more.
Didi. Fiddles it through.
Moved on forwards.
We can get that clear.
Through it.
Abubakar doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
To throw in. Pass needed to be better. And it's Abubakar. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Sambo Anguissa. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Now it's Osimhen.
Lookman.
Iwobi.
Smoothly does it.
Sambo Anguissa did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise.
Nkunku! Now, who's going to be first to this?
He's trying his best to keep it in play here.
Nice control.
And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. And he has been fouled there.
strong and purposeful. Lookman. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Iwobi. Played out towards the right wing. Cross into the box.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Lookman.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
And that was very necessary. Aina. Here it comes. He's felt that, hasn't he? The press is doing its job and possession has been lost. Ndidi. Chukwueze. Aina. Here's Ndidi.
Osimhen!
No, it's wide. Turns back here, probably the best option. Ndidi. Throws to Kong. And it's Nkudu. Out towards the flank. Ball is over the line.
Into the middle. Danger averted for now.
Lookman.
Here's Ndidi. Iwobi. Opts for safety.
Nigeria finding their passes.
Shifted upfield. Chukwueze. Spread out to the left. Here's Ndidi. It will be.
Is there any support? He might not need it.
Isa is there, and he can get that clear. And now a sudden chance to counter. What a throw in. Now it's Nkudu. Nkudu's cross.
Come loose.
Out to the left it goes. It's a good ball played into space. Can he latch onto this?
That is out and behind. It's a good block. And he's there to clear it. Nigeria can start a counter here. Nkulu gets across to intercept that. And Cham. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Can get it clear. Now it's Nkudu, tosses it in. Lookman. Ndidi. And it's played forward. And that is not finding anyone. And that has left him in a heap. That pass was loose and it's been intercepted. Chostekov. Forwards and with intent. Cham. Robust defending and the ball's been lost. Ndidi. Osimhen. That's been intercepted. Sambo Anguissa. And Cham. And here's Aboubakar. No, he's not getting his way this time. And here's Aboubakar. And that has been cleared. Played out to the wing.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
Back into the middle. And he just whacks it away. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Cameroon clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted.
No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And that's a throw. Played into the middle. And that's been repelled. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Tackle was certainly sturdy. Aina. Chukwueze. Nkudu. Tolo. Oh, nice touch. The ball is loose and the chase is on. he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Now it's on Yakuru. Very nicely done. Didi. Now it's Chukwueze.
There's the hit!
Oh, denied at the last.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And Chan. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Tolo. And it's Nkudu. Nkudu. Now it's Ncham. That's good play. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Well, that's well spotted. Cross is blocked, and that's a corner. Hit out wide into space. He's left his man. Played back in. Tolo. Over to the left. Nkudu, and through to the goalkeeper. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Great skill, that's nice.
Well, from experience, I can tell you, he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
It will be. Sambo and Kisa. Tolo. It's a good ball and it could be in.
Sees it all the way.
Shifted upfield. Tolo gets his pass away. Well timed, excellent interception.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Now it's Osimhen. Now it's Onyekuru. Driving on, he could shoot here. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Cameroon
are down to 10 men.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
And he's going to...
was beautiful. Something close to genius.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. Okulu.
Played out wide into space. And the keeper's got it again. Trostekong. Here's Ndidi.
Onyekuru.
Sends it forward.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Uncham. Nkudu.
It's gone for a throw-in.
Osimhen. Chukwueze.
Just a quarter of an hour to play.
Played out to the left flank.
And he whips it in. Knocks it away. Oh, that's a... And the shot!
And he's fouled him there.
He's good for the shots.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there.
Didi.
Bout of passing here, really easy. Now the finish! Oh, terrific save.
Almost nothing left on the clock here. Nigeria are staring a first-round exit in the eye. It's Iwobi.
Big chance!
That's going to go a long way.
Now looking to orchestrate a counter.
Oh, the ball's come loose here.
It's a Boubacar!
Iwobi. Aina for Chukwueze, and it's Iwobi, moved on forwards.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. And he's found a way past,
and he can clear it away. Nigeria making another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Delivers with whip.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Now it's Chukwueze.
And back to the goalkeeper.
Move forward, and quickly so. It'll be a throw-in.
Osei Samuel.
And it's played forward.
Onyekuru.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Nkunu is there to clear. And they're back on the ball again. Onyekuru.
He's had a good look and given a corner. Cameroon have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. And it's been taken short. It's one! And he steered it beyond the post.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Koundé. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. Onyekuru with the foul. Oh, sweet feet. Tries to get it clear. Koundé. And here's Abubakar. Iwobi. And now the breakaway. He's going for goal! Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Long ball out to the right. Koundé. Oh, what a pull! Can he finish? No sort of quality on that. And now they can spring out of defence. Osei Samuel. That's a throw. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Clearance. Nigeria can counter promptly here. Chukwueze out to the right, takes on his marker. He will be. Played out towards the right wing, swung in towards the middle. Nice sequence of passes, this. And now they can spring out of defence. Well, that's been cut out, well played. And back to the keeper they go. Osei Samuel. Shifted upfield. And that's put paid to a promising move. Looking for the runner. Now it's on Yakuru. Now the counter. Tolo. Koundé. Tolo. Played out wide into space. Nigeria making consecutive changes here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Tolo. And Koundé. Passing is crisp and sharp. Koundé. Spread out to the left. Choupo-Moting looking to run onto it. Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Osei Samuel. Iwobi. Osei Samuel. Nkunu producing a good steal there, showing a good level of alertness. Lovely ball into space, and that's aimed into the middle. Boubacar trying to keep this in. Picked out Choupo-Moting! Keeper always had the measure of that.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
And for a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And he's forced to go back. They've switched it over to the other side. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's Iheanacho. Iheanacho. That's offside. Yes, it is. Koundé. Now who's going to be first to this? And he has been fouled there. Now this is interesting, he has already had his name taken once. There could be trouble here. But for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, he's asking for trouble, Peter. And with this urge to nibble away, I think the ref is spelling it out for him now.
Onyekuru. Good play on the left-hand side here. Out to the flank it goes. Spread neatly. That's a stern challenge. He will go no further. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Sends it forward. Udidi. And it will be. Troostekong. Forwards and with intent, and it's Iheanacho. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Keeper's got good distance on that. Nicely intercepted. Iheanacho. Cross goes in there. Keeper's ball. Is cut out. Aboubakar. It will be. There's Ndidi. Osei Samuel moved forward and quickly so. Moved on forwards. Koundé. It's run loose here. That's a throw. Of play for a throw.
Nkulu. And it's Nkulu.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Chukwueze. Kumbe.
To Nkulu.
Cameroon finding their passes. Koundé. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Ndidi. Shifted upfield. Nkulu. And it's Nkulu. Koundé.
Iheanacho.
Oh, Red, nice interception. Delicate pass out to the flank. Now here's the delivery. And he's dealt with that well.
Iheanacho.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Long ball out to the right. Koundé. Shapes to shoot. Keeper is right behind it.
Nkulu knocks it away.
Looking to break out here. And it's Abubakar.
Ndidi does really well to win the ball there.
5 minutes to add. Iheanacho. To Abubakar. Out to the left it goes. Choupo-Moting. That's tidy. Fiddles it through. Played in by Choupo-Moting. Great lead!
What a joy, but a decent try.
Sends it forward. And it's Iheanacho. Now who's going to be first to this? Koundé. Played back into the centre. Cameroon looking to pass their way through. It's a loose ball.
Iheanacho.
Chipped through. It's a promising ball. And he's heaved it away. Osei Samuel. Iheanacho. Now there's a fine ball. Nigeria could have here their final chance. Cleared away. Osei Samuel. Could move up a gear here. Physical challenge. Koundé. Over to the left.
He's having a goal!
Put out the best in the keeper. Onyekuru. Ndidi. Forwards and with intent. That could spell trouble. There's the shot! He scored! It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through them. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Cameroon are making a change now.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Nigeria playing for pride here. The match surely be on them. Okulu. And it's Okulu. Ball's gone out of play. So there's going to be another change here.
You know, he can't really have any complaints at being withdrawn. There must have been at least five efforts at goal that were underwhelming.
It's a good run down the right. We get a throw in. Ball is over the line. Cameroon have a free kick. Abubakar. Tolo. Decent progress down the left. This is an adventurous run down that left-hand side. And he's there to clear it. Well, that is one way to stop him. Tolo. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Onyekuru, Udidi, and it will be floated out to the flank, cleared away. Okulu. It's a terrific surge down the right. Good read, needed to be.